special recognition to Federation of Obstetric and Gynecological Societies of India.
If Dr. Gandhi is here, I would request you to please receive the award and say a few words.
Thank you very much. Thank you, esteemed jury and organizers of IHW Council 6th Health and Wellness Awards. Thank you so much for selecting FOCSI for this prestigious award. It is an honor to all 38,000 FOCSI members who made vision to eliminate anemia from our country and have done hard work towards it. We all know that anemia is very prevalent in India. More than 50% of adolescent youth and adults are affected with anemia. We cannot forget anemia, which is the endemic, which is the public health in this pandemic. And we know that it does not only affect a person physically, but it also causes problems to overall health, growth, development, and performance. And directly, indirectly, it is also responsible for 20 to 30% of maternal mortality. It adds fuel to so many other illnesses. And on the other side, it is completely preventable in most of the cases. In developed world, it is like USA, it is only 6%, whereas in India, it is more than 50%. We all, the 38,000 FOCSIans, have decided to eliminate the preventable condition anemia from women and girls of India by 2025. And we will definitely make India free of anemia, Anemia Mukt Bharat. And I'm excited to receive this honor, this kind appreciation to our work, to our vision, to our commitment. On behalf of FOCSI, on behalf of 38,000 practicing gynecologists across India, and as just mentioned by esteemed jury, it will definitely motivate us further to work towards Anemia Mukt Bharat and many more such projects related to health and wellness of women of India. Thank you very much, Mr. Kamal and the team of IHW Council for the good work. And as mentioned, I hope this is going to be Oscar in health in India in near future. And at that time, we can say we were the among the first to receive this Oscar from IHW. Thank you very much for giving this honor to us. Thank you.